He's the player of the year in the country. Everybody knows it, but they're afraid to say it because he's 5'9". There's no way someone 5'9 could be a first-round draft pick.
I'll be at your door tonight if you need help.
A 5'9 freshman from Chicago, Illinois. Number 3, Tyler
Euless. Enemies are at your door. I'll carry you away from more if you need help. If you need help, your hope dangling by a string, I'll share in your suffering to make you well, to make you well. Give me reasons to believe that you would do the same for me.
No chance on that shot.
Lava Leaf!
They said you were the best point guard in America for this coming season.
It's not surprising to me because, you know, I have a lot of confidence in my game.
You put you on your feet, you on your feet. And if your well is empty, not a thing will prevent me. Tell me what you need, what do you need?
Right there, rotating over defensively. Euless pull up triple, got it.
Would you like to be 6'5"?
No, I'm good with what I got.
You're my backbone, you're my cornerstone.
I mean, I don't know, he just can't guard me. You know, but
he just shows his fight, you know, he doesn't care who it is, 7-2 or not. You know.
The bones that I've always needed, like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating.
If there's a better point guard in the country, you gotta show me. You know, you're talking about a player of the year nationally.
When the smallest guy on the court has a chance to wrap the game up right here.
He's the best on the court.
Baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, my heart never stops beating for you. And long after you're gone, 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 I'll love you long after you're gone, gone.